Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to send the one video file in my WhatsApp Messenger, and it shows the file format is not supported. So now one more time I try to check it. But again it shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my suggestion is, if you send the unsupported file format via WhatsApp Messenger, it shows this kind of message, which means that here I try to send the MPEG video file via WhatsApp, but this WhatsApp does not allow to send this kind of unsupported file formats. So if you like to know the supported file formats for WhatsApp, you can visit this Metaverse official website, and here they mention the supported file formats for audio, document, image, sticker and video. So you can check it which type of file you have. But some users are asked to me, is there is possible to send the unsupported file format? So my answer is yes, this is possible. So what is that? So don't send the unsupported files via direct way, which means that now in this chat section you can press this media icon and then choose document. So now I try to locate the MPEG video file, and this is that file, and click to send this file. But friends, now this time you can see this file is successfully delivered. So you can send the unsupported files as a document format, because this is one and only way to overcome this kind of error message. So otherwise, you can use any video converter mobile app to convert the unsupported file formats like MP4 or 3GP formats. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.